Stevens, wrist shot, stick save by Burke. Yake battles McLean. Krieger in there as well. Yake sends it back out to Stevens, walks in, he fires, a save by Burke. We get a whistle and a penalty upcoming. Now as Weinrich and Brown drop the gloves. Rob Brown throwing a couple of left hands with Weinrich, who brings a little size to the confrontation at 210 pounds. And they will be escorted off. 17-13 to go, second period. The Devils maintain their 2-0 lead.